Hello friends, welcome to Fututorials. Guys, today I create Google logo animation. I already download Google logo. Now open in Illustrator and drag and drop Google logo. Okay guys, make little bit smaller and image trace, select high. Okay, and press expand key. Now right click, ungroup and delete white background. We have only logo. Okay, see, we have no white background. Okay, now go to file and save. Type G logo and save. Version take Illustrator 8 and press OK. Now go to Cinema 4D, file and merge. Select Google logo and open and press OK. See guys. Okay. Now go to position, take 0, 0. Okay, and scale down and go to layer. See guys, this is path 1, 2, 3, and 4. Select G logo and press shift G. Ungroup. Okay, the shortcut command is shift G. And delete this logo. We have only path. Now extrude, select path 1 and press alt key, select extrude. Okay, again select path 1, extrude, holding alt key press and select extrude. Okay guys, see. Now I apply some material, go to create and load material, select material and open. Okay guys, apply red material on top and yellow material on here, and this is blue port. This is blue part and lastly green. Okay guys. Okay, now go to MoGraph and select Voroni. Select all, extrude and make child. See guys, okay. Select Voroni and firstly, go to object and colorize fragments, uncheck. Go to source and click. Go to points, amount, take 1000. And high quality check and seed, you can random. Okay guys, now select Voroni. And go to MoGraph, effector and select plane. Okay. Firstly, go to parameter and Y position take 200 centimeter and select fall off. Shape take sphere. Okay. See guys. This is so nice, but problem is that this is like a paper, not a 3D effect. Okay, the problem is, again go to extrude, select all, extrude. Okay, go to caps and create single object. See guys, this is really nice. Okay, now we create some animation. Select plane and go to here. Position take 0. Okay, firstly increase frame, take 200 frame and press this key. Now go to 150 frame, take 180. Okay, and up. And press this key. See guys, okay, nice. Now again select Voronoi fracture and MoGraph effector and delay effector. Firstly mode spring, again this is really nice guys. Okay, make camera animation. Select camera, camera, go to 0 frame, and press this key, and go to 100 frame. The camera angle is front, and little bit back, and press this key. Okay, see guys, this is really nice. Okay, now we apply some lighting. Go to file and merge, select Cinema 4D studio light and open floor and background. Select floor and background and down. That's it guys. And render setting, select effector, global illumination, ambient occlusion, and go to anti, select best, and maximum level take 2. Go to output, all frame, and save. Create folder, take render, okay, and take any name, format tag JPEG. That's it guys, and render. See guys, so guys, thanks for watching and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.